Folk 1970X. Hello everyone and welcome to Scarecrow Town, a little Garry's Mod Workshop map that isn't just a map, it's a little bit more. I've played a little bit of this, and I realized it wasn't some random map that I could screw around with. It's a bit more interesting. Anyway, I didn't get too far, but enter house for bad luck. Yeah. Well, let's just replay what I did. I entered this house, tried to break this down, exited, and then hello everyone, and welcome to Scarefolk, a interesting Garry's Mod map. It's not quite what most Garry's Mod maps are. Now it's 1970 something, which you saw in the little title there. So let's look around a bit. Grab this crowbar. Now I did play a little bit of this. But I only made it to the, here. Into house for bad luck. You know, I went in here, tried to get in here, gave up, left. Nah, that happens. Yeah. A little strange. Basically, this and that, this cued me into this not being a normal map. Foreigner identification badges must identify themselves and bring appropriate badges. Foreign terrorist, pregnant carrier of rabies. Or any other British disease. Foreigner sympathizer. Yeah, that's normal. Oh no. A carpenter for years, I'm too old to do anything else in my life. Cancel band, television, some accuses, access to foreign channel. I always make the highest quality steaks. Great for burning pagans, I might add. Alright then. Uncle Brad's workshop. Toys fixed. January 22nd. January. From. January 1973, it will no longer be legal. Whatever you do, don't. This, I don't like this sign, it hurts my brain. Also, what? For more information, please read this poster. Don't be one of those people who makes mistakes doing for not doing, or you face a fine. last election, there have only been 2 deaths. Yeah, it's excluding yada yada yada. That's locked. Huh. Buy opium, 1 bean can. Buy first aid, 1 bean can. Okay. You don't talk much, you got a sore throat. I've got some frog tongues if you need. Frog tongues. Need opium, lucky charms, 4 skin jars, medieval destiny gets. Oh. Okay then. You know what? I'm good. Souvenirs. This is not wonderful. This place is weird. This reminds me of Night Vale, but not Night Vale. Alright, up we go. Beware of dog. That is locked, sir. It was locked due to rabies. That makes sense. None of these work, is my guess. You know who I am because I don't. Can you help me remember who I am? I can try. I stole your beans. Why does the currency of beans? Do you guys like not have food or something? I'm writing this to future me just a few days away from my 12th birthday. I wonder what my life will be like 10 years from now. How is my sister Emma doing? Did I get better at painting? How big is my mobile collection? Are my parents proud of me? I'm getting closer. Am I getting closer to my goals? Am I living with someone special? So many questions. I hate being 12, and I can't wait to grow up. Earlier today, I saw an anthill. Billy stepped on it and killed all the poor ants. I just felt so bad for them on my way home. I watched every step and made sure not to step on any of the ants. I forgot what I was going to write. Mother told me to write this diary to help me remember things. I wish future good luck and hope you don't forget about me. Alright then. That's a bit strange. There you go. What's this? You found a diary. Interesting. So this is my name. Thank you. Alright. Dot, dot, dot. I cannot move. Do I know you? When did you get in my house? Beans usually turquoise. God, it's cold. I forgot it's still winter. Okay. Next location. This is a jar of paint. children, get back in the bag. Always obey adults and other people. Adults should be sure that bags are securely tied. And children obedient. Before dispose, what? Alright then. Careful, bird parasites. You guys are weird. What? Rude parasites hide in the dirt. Hey, I'm not going in there. Can I go to the church? I can go to the church. This is a strange church. Welcome and blessings to you, child. I am Father Vincent. There comes a time when our Lord calls upon us to do a service. A souvenir shop's owner daughter is rumored to be infected by the broods. If this is true, she's a danger to everyone. She must be put down before it's too late. His souvenir shop should be open now. Alright, you want me to kill the zombie in the cage. Okay, so that's what the brood parasites are. Okay. What the fuck? I'm just gonna go in here. You know what? Never mind. I'm going out. I'm getting out of there. Can of beans. What the fuck? God's forsaking God's way. I've gone astray. Missed out. Lord have mercy on their wicked souls. What the f- what are you- why is happening? This is like the 1800s with witch hunts, but the 70s or something. All is well. Despite what you may have heard, no one is dying. The economy is not crumbling. You're not being splayed on. The nature of the world is not collapsing. Therefore, there is no need to discuss any of these matters in public. At your place of work, not even at home. Be content and trust your owners. Who's this council? All is well. I disagree. Is this a grave of trash? I'm gonna assume that's what that is. The man in your wardrobe is an official counsel. Please permit him to carry out his duties unimpeded. Friends, or obstructing the council officers. To a fine increase. And increase your observation. Okay then. Glad I don't live whatever this place is. Off we go. Yay. If your child has rabies, do not hesitate to shoot. You could save a life. Okay. This sign again. What do you have to say? Thou shall not boil a child in mother's milk. Okay. Entertainment value. I'm scheduled. scheduled to die tomorrow. Alright. Alright. What's up here? Bird. I am here now. Donate blood for weapons. Ah! I have a shotgun. Ow! Okay then. I'm leaving. That was interesting. Wish I could use the bird's blood though, not my own. That would have been nice. Have you forgotten where you go to? Every year millions of people walk into rooms and see things they're not permitted to see. This requires authorities to partially or completely delete your memories using expensive, clinically untested chemicals. Do not disturb ever. So that's why that lady can't remember anything. Okay, muffins for sale. Hello, would you like some muffins? There's 3,000 beans each. Not from around here. Do me a favor, I'll give you a discount. I need a gun, not just any gun, a very specific one. It's small and quiet. Go talk to Bobby at the cafe in the tank. He has what I need. Books in this town are all written in poisonous ink. Okay. Anything else to say? Council should do something about the likelihood of infestation. No one stops the pain yet. So just keep reaching for the pain out. That's all she has to say. Household budgeting. I'm assuming that has to do something that's killing your kids. Great! Another grave trash pile. Amazing. That is a wall. What about... Hi, I'm Lenny. I'm the host of the Scarlet Folk Radio. Too lazy to do anything but play music. Could you run a little errand for me? Take this tape recorder. Give it to Uncle Brad. He's at the workshop. Tape recorder. Okay. Amazing. Just gonna walk. Nope. I was expecting a can of beans, to be perfectly honest. Off I go. Here. What does this one say? From March 8th, 1971. Pray to God's side on their own without written authorization. Now you can spread your wings too. If you are a woman who would like to go outside or having trouble understanding this simple message, please take your husband to explain it to you. Women are restricted to supermarkets here. This is big holes. And what? Okay then. That sign makes no sense, but it's funny. You are permitted to leave the house now. Another. I think these are corpses. I'm guessing these are corpses. Might not be corpses. We're about to execute this thief. He stole something from a chemist. I don't trust you, foreigners. For all I know, you and him could be partners in crime. Go inside and execute this thief. Inside. I assume if I don't, you're gonna kill me, so. Okay. Book. Stop trying. I turned off. I stepped back. Hobos no longer. Or hobbies no longer interest me. People no longer interest me. Dreams no longer interest me. This world no longer interests me. I stopped caring. I wanted a little solitude. I began to hate people more and more. Smiling, laughing, frowning, talking. All of this became meaningless. so tedious, I went inwards. It is only recently I realized I should not exist at all. In other words, I don't like anything about anything. I can't relate, and I don't want to. I am no longer interested in living. Meanwhile, I've sent my son to get me some medicine that will cure me of my pointless existence. He does not know it is poison. I feel no guilt or shame in tricking him. Timmy, my child, if you're reading this, I just want to let you know there's soda in the fridge. Okay, then. Can't steal the child's soda. Alright. Pastimes of the Gods, Mankind. A board game. Okay. This got heavy. Don't hurt me, I'm sorry, I didn't mean to steal. I couldn't afford medicine for my mother, she's sleeping, don't wake her up. Don't worry, she's not gonna wake up. Tell those people they have to leave. Else I seriously pee myself. I guess I'll go tell them. If I die because of this, I knew it, they're both heathens, get them. Ow. Fuck. Yet another dead tourist. We start or quit. Okay, utilities. Clean up everything. Alright, let's try that again. Hello. Well, let's go grab the shit we need. That child needs to die now. Hello. Great. Good. 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 Alright. Give me a book. Great. Great. Got your diary. Here you go. Can I leave? Alright, let me steal your beans. Now I leave. Goodbye. Alright, that's done. Up we go. Just gonna talk to that ghost guy again and then go kill a child. Hello. I am Vincent. Oh, is that what those idiots are talking about up there with the burning people and stuff? They must have been zombie people, so they burnt them. Got it. So, the broods are headcrab zombies. Brood parasites are headcrab zombies. They jump on your head, you become a zombie. Then, I don't know, let's see. Gullibility is a disease. I'm a scared of crime. Sure says highly lethal acts. Plus fat. Okay. That doesn't make any sense. I'm gonna jump in the pit. Regret jumping. I'm nobody, never have been anyone. By now, by none, isolated and forgotten, buried in a world of lies I was obscured by my appearance, being called a hideous monster, rocks and insults were all people had given me, lived in places no human would live, eating their garbage, rats, insects. I found a solace in the catacombs. The dead kept me company. Spent most of my life reading books and silently observing people in the shadows. Their world was equally as ugly, built on fear and cruelty. They relied on their own holy, deceitful systems established to conceal their madness. One day I found the council's failed mutant experiments. I gave it a name, the Brood King. Fictional tale. disguised as prophecy, an excuse as to why broods act violently during breeding seasons sometimes. Someone else discovered my notes. Now they will believe they must sacrifice their children to this creature to prevent the end of their ugly world. Priests made sure children cried before sacrifice, a good omen that the brood king would wet the earth in the raining season, an elaborate ruse that was only fitting gift I could offer this world. Great. That's just great. Am I trapped in? Oh no. Oh no. Oh no. I would rather not be trapped in. Okay. They will probably kill me if they see me. I am just going to leave. Okay. You know what? That's fine. You know what? That's fine. Is that where this door leads? The key to the sewer. And a whole bunch of skulls. Cool. Yeah, these are the catacombs. Okay. Down we wander. Should not interact with them. Alright, see you later. Matthew 11:28, come to me all who are weary and burdened, I will give you rest. Take my yoke upon you and learn from me, for I am gentle and humble in heart, and you will find rest in for your souls. Ephesians 3:1-4. There is a time for everything and a season for every activity in under the heavens. A time to be born, a time to die, a time to plant, a time to uproot, a time to kill, a time to heal. Are these Ephesians? I don't know what the heck these are. Exiliates? 7:1. A good name is better than precious ointment, and the day of death. In the day of birth. You know what? I'm just gonna quick look up and see if this is a real Bible verse or if this is malarkiness. Real quick here. ECCLES. Okay, I looked it up on Bible Gateway, and that is, in fact, real. Huh. The more you know. For our light and momentary troubles are achieving for us an eternal glory, far outweighs them all, so we fix our eyes not on what is seen, but what is unseen, since what is seen is temporary, but what is unseen is eternal. For the living know that they will die, dead know nothing. They have no reward, for the memory of them is forgotten. Ezekiel 32:5. I will strew your flesh upon the mountains. I will fill the valleys with your carcass. Okay, then. That was some interesting Bible verses. Cool. I think I understand why this is the good time for music now. I'm really glad this music's here. What is this? Please read all. Have you had your thoughts yourself? Could anyone have tampered with your thoughts at any time without your knowledge? Have you had thoughts that were given to you by someone else? Have you been asked to think someone else's thoughts for them? Are you carrying any dangerous thoughts? Bloody, bloody, blah. Never leave thoughts unattended. Thought policy. Okay. Is this just a monolith? This is just a monolith to something. Doesn't look Catholic. Looks more like. That is. Well, back to the other side of the map. That was fascinating. Glad they allowed you to run. Alright, time to get revenge kill on that child. Okay, child, you fooled me once, but you shall not fool me again. You must die, and I must live. This is how it goes. I'm sorry, child, but I need content. Amazing. Yeah, she's already dead. Alrighty. Even has paid for his crimes. You can go. We'll take it from here. I got a can of beans. At the council place. Assuming that's used to be a bridge. Can of beans. How do I get down there? I'm assuming I can't. But I see a doorway. So let's find a way to get there. These are the books. De-education classes. Job center. Experts. Academics. Consultants. Advisors. Specialists. Researchers. I have halved my knowledge and doubled my strength of unified gut feeling in only 6 months. Learn to unlearn. That's funny. Gotta keep the door locked. Place infested with brood parasites. You know what? I think I have an idea. What if I get the shotgun by sacrificing blood to it? For some reason, kill this bird. So, blood for shotgun. Amazing. Alright, now, I already had a gun. I didn't need to do that. But, whatever. Right, this lady and her muffins. Yeah, discount if I get you a gun. Got it. Bobby at the cafe. Got it. Go to the cafe. Alright. This time, no diddle-daddle. We're gonna go straight to the place. Get the stuff. Did I do anything? We play music. Yep. Get an errand. Get the table. tape recorder and give you the thing. Got a tape recorder. Amazing. Okay. Wait. Oh yeah, I obtained a key to the sewer. This is the sewer key. Maybe I'll visit the sewer in like a second. There's also a key there that goes to this one. Don't give that lunatic a gun. She's planning a murder. She thinks the chemist held in my hands, but now she plans to kill her. Give her this gun instead. It doesn't work anyway. I got a toy gun. Fake pistol, whatever, same thing. Yep, those are stakes for burning people. Tape recorder, let me guess, Lou wanted his puppet. Just a moment, the puppet can talk now. Okay. The voice on the tape recorder sounds familiar, and we give it to Lenny. Its heart is still beating. Don't drop it. What? Run that by me again. Its heart is still beating. Makes sense. Alright, let's give you this sentient. Hey, you're back. Got the puppet. Thanks for helping me out. I need to go back to my tunes. One beans acquired. Awesome. Alright, Muffin Lady. I have your gun for you. You know what I asked for? You can put it in the kitchen rolls. I don't think I'm ready to make that decision yet. I'm gonna learn more before I do stupid things. And I did not notice this, guys. I can see out of the corners of my eyes, believe it or not. Watch your mouse. Oh, don't worry, I've been killing them all. My toenails talk. You are crazy. A sealed town before it got infested. Ah, Ravenholm. Yeah, nice place. You might be right. You're probably being affected by the drugs. And, I don't know. You seem fine. Water time. That is unusable water. Health. Without a ring. My, how improper. We've wasted enough time. Let's head inside, shall we? Okay, what about this door? That's locked. Never mind. Hello. Give me a minute. I need to change. Okay. Close your eyes. That is shotgun. Probably gonna shoot me. He ran at me with a shotgun. That was self-defense. I am justified. That was the story. I'm gonna leave now. Okay. talk to the cave guy. What? You okay, buddy? Stop lying. I'm outside. I'm not lying. You are. Leave me alone. Okay. That man tried to bury me. I want my mind. I'm gonna follow the child. Wait. I thought he was gonna go to the lady I killed. Can I come in? I cannot. Okay. This is locked. This is a box. This is a graveyard. That's a graveyard. Bag, bad behavior, including unfriendly gesture, will be dealt with harshly. Making the leap from corporeal to captive is as easy as snapping your fingers. I'm here now. That is dark. Alright. In I go. It's fire. Fuck. Is there a child with a gun? Bones hurt. Why are there children? This is a school. Cannabis. Elaborate system of pipes at the same. Don't you agree? We will all become elaborate system of pipes. It's a You know what it's like to be born for the sake of lies? Future starts with us and ends with us. Cool. Okay. We play around all we want, but playing isn't allowed for adults because adults have to work farming, plumbing, fishing, carpenting. All of these jobs aren't supposed to be fun and can sometimes be dangerous, like working at a nuclear power plant on the other side of the island, but jobs are necessary for us to live. The adult world is extremely boring, and I don't understand why only children can be elected for the annual sacrifice. If this is the world of adulthood, we want none of it, which is why we have decided to kill ourselves before we get older. Before we die, we will kill the brood king so that no other child can be elected to feed whatever that thing is. Although murder is illegal, most folks wouldn't be too happy with someone killing their friends or family. Ernie and Fat Ellis were caught hiding crayons from us. How dare they turn against their own? They're most likely giving them to adults. We burned the traitors in the Wickeder Man and hung their bodies on swings. Oh, that's what that was. That was a fucking burning cow thing. But children. Great. 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 Can I leave now? I don't want to be here anymore, man. This place sucks. This just... I want to leave. Yep, those are burnt children corpses. They burn them as whatever the fuck. Dad. I'm leaving. I'm just gonna leave. Alright, well, I'm assuming I have to kill people, because reasons also helps. Father Greg, man, please. No. No. None of that. Pagan. Ah, got him. Sawing this guy in half. That guy, he just hanged on a big old hook. These are torturing tools. That's a coffin. This is dead. This person, hi. Stinks. Thanks. Alright. Great. Alright, screw it, I'm giving her the real gun. Real gun. Not really. Fair enough. I'm done. Now I can leave. Great. Alright, off to the crazy people place. Jack, neighborhood nice guy. If you need any mushrooms, I'm your guy. Stick around if you'd like. Every day and night is party here. 3 bean cans required. I don't know if I have 3 bean cans. Assuming I have 3 bean cans. That is organs. I'll take your ammo. Our leader Theo was burned at the stake when the voting started. His daughter Cindy voted to sacrifice the brood king. They're getting desperate with their witch hunts to find candidates every year. It's time to drive these Purits out of our town. Civil war is upon us. They promised, as he told us, we'll save little Cindy before it's too late. It's quite tragic. Our leader was a great man. He taught us a lot of things, like how we are cosmic embodied shard of the grand creator taking an acid bath in base materially before being reabsorbed back into the churning orgy of background unitary consciousness. Or that one time he cured Laura's stomach ache, he laid her naked on a table down a plastic tube thing. You know what, I'm just not gonna read the rest of that, because what the fuck? I have 2 sewer key. Do I need multiple? Book. This rite is used to be the curse of death upon enemy. Be sure that the victim has a premier dose of mundane or outright enemy, because there's no undoing what you have set in motion. Items needed. Tarantee dagger from the Mindstar, shun, single coffin or box, wax, after your sigil of the person, item or victim, razor blade, chandel, 3 times according to, and sank, whatever, circle, began to circle around in an ecstasy dance. Mind altering substances. Now dig a couple now in complete silence. Dig a grave as deep as needed. Place sigils in front of the grave. Left it in this until you feel the mind of the truth come alive. Now, one stabs or beheads the effigy or partially burns, and the sigil embellishing what exactly you wish the victim to feel before death, place the effigy in the partially burned sigil into a coffin or box and close while speaking. From the blood of the offer, a gift for what the f- put the blood upon the dirge as well as the coffin, please. Okay. The consumer at work. I am dead flesh waiting to be. I enjoy feeling that way. I want someone else to inhabit my body. I want them to use me to memorize. Otherwise, it's useless when I give a specific. Not punished with my mind, which I despise. I need my superiors because they save me from myself. I only in adaptation become more pliable, more inherent. I want my mind to be open to my superiors. I want to be able to read it at all times. Then they'll punish me for my voluntary hatreds. They'll punish me for. Punish me correctly, they'll wipe my mind clean. And I'll figure out for someone. Die! Okay. Alright. This is fine. That's mine. Cool. Great. I'm assuming this is where they get the Joseph's foreskin. Okay then. Okay then, I'm gonna take this, and I'm gonna leave. Goodbye. Just goodbye. I guess I gave him 3 beans. I don't know. Honestly, I don't wanna know. What? You know what? I'm just gonna leave. What was that? Oh. You're not talking. Stop shooting. Stop shooting. You're not gonna shoot me, are you? No, no, none of that. None of that. Grab some health. Then I'm gonna go to the sewer. And I'll leave. Just gonna options. Is everybody here just running around with shotguns right now? Because it's so... Yeah, alright. I do not trust any of you. Are you gonna turn around and shoot me in the face? I need to get to... the sewer, so... Y'all need to die. So y'all need to die. I'm just gonna do a quick cheek here. Have a quick McDonald's meal in the alleyway. Cause I'd rather not start over. Okay. Just don't wanna start over. All of you have to die. Nope, and the child is free. I feel like I somehow caused this ending. Oh, this is open now. Oh, I'm turning back from here. You're friendly. Oh. that's all there was to this. I'm covered in blood. Sorry to disappoint, but it's a dead end. Great. I'm not gonna kill you, because that would be rude. Okay. As well. Why is it giving me magnum ammo? Pagans are here. There's only one of me, man. That blood. Hello. Boss fight. Except our sacrifice mentor. That is a child. Time to pray. What do you mean, time to pray? It ate a child, okay? I'm pretty sure that means it's evil. Why? No, please. I don't like you. Go away. You smell. You are bad. Please die. Now, why? Are these just infinite? Is this just death? What the fuck? What the fuck? This feels like it's infinite. But I don't know. I won't go down without a fight. Fuck. No. I have so much shotgun ammo. Thank you. tell me what's happening. Damn. My escape route? No, that was a glitch. It's just piles of meat. Just meat piles. Well, this definitely surpassed expectations, I will say that. Is it over? I lost all my health. Now. Oh, hello, Breen. Scarful counts would like a moment of your time. Alright. Oh, it's Crow. Greetings, village idiot. Welcome to the Hubris Tower. You enjoyed your tour. You choose to be here, yes? Many questions, yes? No time for answers, no. The calendar will rest, the world will reset, yes. Right after the credits.
Come over here, God is speaking to me. God is doing what?
You may.
That's what I said, God is speaking to me. God is speaking to me, and you can't interrupt. God, look, come to the
door here. Sees by. Okay. That was the Temple of Blood. Black box recorder. Alright then. Tour's over. Okay. Is that it? Hello? Okay. Well, there's probably a lot more to this game. I might just have to play it again for another episode. Who knows? Anyway, I guess I'll see you guys later. Bye-bye now.